He's rich. God is defined as simple, so he cannot have these attributes. So you deny the attributes of God based on your presupposition.
No, you assume those attributes to begin with.
No. So let's go back to the Old Testament. Can we go to the Old Testament where the context of this is
Give me
so any context is
good. Give me an example. Give me an example. I don't want hypothetical. Is that being recorded? Because I've asked people not to record.